Tag Team Battle Royal. The winner of this matchup will take on the Hart Foundation of WrestleMania. Here we go.
You think these guys are ready? You know what some folks don't realize is what you have to do to get to WrestleMania. Right here is a moment of truth for each one of these tag teams, and they're off.
They're off, all right. And I'd like to remind our viewers that as soon as one member of the team is eliminated, the entire team is eliminated. The process of elimination, simply throw a man over the top rope and his feet hit the ground. It's over right there.
He's out of it. And that's where you got partners depending on partners. You know, it doesn't matter how good you are. It's how strong the chain is. And there's a lot of psychology going on.
A lot of roughhouse technique, which is normally what you'll see in a battle royal. You won't see a lot of scientific wrestling because you're being hit from all sides.
But it's impossible to have eyes in the back of your head, so that's where your partner is so important. He's got to be your eyes, and you got to trust him. Look at Animal taking it to Hercules there, and Romeo, he's guarding his partner's back. Wow! Shawn Michaels and the Nasty Boys just collided.
Again, it's just action all over the squared circle. Impossible to call all that's going on all at one time. All I know is that, well, these tag teams would do just about anything to win this battle royal and face the Hart Foundation at WrestleMania.
Right now, there's been a whole lot of destruction going on as far as punches, but nobody other than Animal. Look at Animal now. He's trying to get part of the Orton Express out again.
Wait a minute, the Rockers are going to go flying out. The Rockers are up. Demolition has him. Oh, no.
Good move.
Clever move. Oh, yes. Taking care of each other. The Rockers, I thought for a moment, we're going to go.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Smashes history.
Goes one. Yes, sir. One team down. Demolition is out.
So now, Rush must also leave the squared circle, but not before. Look at this. Getting in a... Come on, you're out of there, mister. You're out of there. Oh, UT, come on.
Talk about a bad sport now.
And still hanging in there. Rush of Demolition. Marty Jannetty really letting him have it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. Bushwhacker Luke is out. So now the Bushwhackers have been eliminated. Demolition has been eliminated. Things starting now to sort of... clear up, hotline.
Well, things are clearing up as far as our picture is concerned, but for the teams in there, guys are starting to get tired. Guys have took a tremendous amount of punishment from all over the place. Now it's almost the luck of the draw. I think the Rockers, one of the favorite teams here now.
And what a great match that would be, the Rockers against the Hart Foundation.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait a minute. Now that's Tanaka almost out. A chop by Sean.
See, again, I think, look at the Rockers. They're the ones that have been working the best as a team full so far here.
All right, and again. His own man went out.
Paul Murphy.
Shawn Michaels eliminated his own man.
Murphy's Law. I just thought sooner said it.
Sorry, guys. That's rough luck. Anything can happen in a battle royal, but there's no telling what's going to happen. Right now, it's Legion of Doom, and I would suspect we're going to see the Orient Express and the Nasty Boys do a little teaming here along with Power and Glory.
It's every dog-faced team for himself right now. I see Roma on Legion of Doom. I see Orient Express almost have Animal and Legion of Doom out. Nasty Boys, nobody's paying attention, Roma. Hercules is over there in trouble with both the Nasty Boys, and them suckers are nasty.
Yes, it's going on all over the squared circle. What a tremendous opportunity.
Did you see
the
that?
Tag team, yeah, I see it all.
Did
it's
you see
to
that?
See it all.
Both Roma and Orient Express working on Legion of Doom. Soon as they got finished, Romeo instantly turned on Orient Express. Oof.
Every man for himself. Series of shoulder blocks by Knobs. Knobs driving him in on Animal of Legion of Doom. Yeah. And look at this. Power and Glory now. And down into the back. And Sags having his problems.
Sags and Knobs work very well as a team. I think, Animal just caught Knobs or Nags, whatever his name is. Nasty, Nasty Boy. I'm getting excited.
Kato just caught one in the midsection and another one in the side there. Hawk moving in. Again, when you're on the offensive like this, that's great, but you have to worry about the defensive as well. You have to worry about where you're going to be hit. From the blind, all the way over. Yes,
he's
Express is eliminated.
Yeah, oh.
Oh, no, no!
Trampled!
Wow, that's one way to be eliminated.
That's about put your foot in your mouth. Look at Legion of Doom coming out. He's in the corner trap. Here comes Hercules. Hercules just bailed in there. No regard for anybody's
and
life.
Now it's pretty clear. Wait a minute. There's action going on outside here. Neither individual was thrown over the top. And on again, Animal with Romo. Pulls Romeo back in.
No, the other way, Animal. The other way.
I know. But it looks to me like it's clearly now the combination of Sags and Knobs, the Nasty Boys, and Power and Glory, pretty much all four teaming up against the two members of Legion of Doom. That's the way it looks. And look at this now. Going up to the top rope. Oh, clothesline now. What's going to happen? Roma from the far side.
Whoa. Colin. Wow. Did you see the power of that? Animal catching him in midair. Three quarters of the way across the ring. Throwing him onto the floor.
And Power and Glory have been eliminated, and they're not happy about it at all. Hawk with a double clothesline over the Nasty Boys. Now it's one team on another. We're going up. Here we go. Hawk now being prepared to leap up from the top. Wait a minute. Roma just drifting.
Roma's supposed to be out of there.
They were just eliminated. Roma just eliminated Legion of Doom.
Animal coming to the protection of his partner.
So, unfortunately, even though Power and Glory had been eliminated, they made certain Legion of Doom was just eliminated.
And that's the second time Animal had gone.
Look at this. Look who wins. The Nasty Boys of all teams are going to be facing the Hart Foundation at WrestleMania. And the Legion of Doom is not happy about it at all. Let's go back, Hot Rod, and take a look and see what happened here.
Will you check it out? Going for a high-risk maneuver, going for their patent, look at Roma, speaking up. If I can't play, no one's going to play. As soon as Hawk goes down, you see his partner, Animal. There's the winners, Tooth and Toothless.
They're going to WrestleMania to face the Hart Foundation.